I'm ready to die. I can't wait to die. I really can't wait to die. I'm not buzzy.
Ripley? It's about your mother.
We think we may have found her, Amanda. A commercial vessel, the Anisadora, has recovered what we believe to be the flight recorder unit of the Nostromo.
Where?
Zeta Reticula.
What did it tell you?
Absolutely nothing.
We're going to travel out.
We?
Me and another exec. And you, if you're willing.
Bitch, I didn't sign up for none of this shit.
Look, Ripley, when this job came across my desk, I read the case history. I know why you're working in the region where she went missing. You're still looking, aren't you?
Not very smart, are you?
I can think of it every day, man.
Looks, game looks better. I kick my flip-flops. I love my flip-flops. Okay, I'm going to explore my naked ass around the ship now. No, that's to put clothes on. I don't need clothes. No. Don't tell me what to do. I don't want to get dressed. I want to get my naked booty. My first accomplishment is look at this man naked.
Ah, Ripley.
Samuels, did you wake up early?
Well, I don't really need as much sleep as the rest of you. I was just inspecting the Torrens facilities, a well-maintained ship. I realize it's a very similar model to...
The Nostromo.
Yes, M-class. A later pattern, but close in spec.
I've worked engineering jobs on ships like this.
Of course. Is Taylor up yet? She's not a seasoned traveler. Hypersleep may have been punishing for her.
Haven't seen her. I'll go check on her.
You should probably get changed, Ripley. Verlaine will be calling us soon.
Do you think I give a shit about getting changed? I'm a woman. Let me do as I wish. I have rights to be naked.
Hope you all had a restful journey.
No, not really. It was terrible. Is there on Yelp?
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option, and it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
It just looks like we're doing a massive conga. Pickable. What the fuck's that one? Wow. It's like I'm leaning over. Hello. Damn, that's some goddamn damage. I'm sorry, I'm like a child. I get amused at the tiniest of things. This is why this is actually gonna be useful. Someone knew, you always know. That makes no sense. Heh, Joe. Poor Joe. Poor man, Joe.
What the hell happened here?
Yo, they got a gift shop. What is it, fucking euro? What gift shop? Or is it top right? Right, I'm off to the fucking gift shop.
A few moments later. Reason.
Was that you following me back there?
I had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Hang on a minute, I never found the fucking gift shop. He's got a right big bald head. You know, man, you put some polish on that, you look great. You look like a proper snooker QRP.
Let me get the elevator. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
No, you hit the button. Fine, I'm your bitch.
I hear something.
Axel?
What have I got on me?
Burn the burn. That just looks like someone's just had a shit and didn't clean it up. I can stop clenching my asshole now.
Get it. I'll find my own way in.
I wouldn't advise it.
Come on. Let's be friends. Come on. Let's be friends, me and you. You know, we've got bad memories in the past. When I tried to shoot you in the face back in the day.
Flashback.
Guns do nothing in this game. Ah, still killing me!
End of flashback.
That's an abusive relationship, but...
Oh my god.
Very abusive relationship. That's a very, very, very abusive relationship. You can at least clean it up. I would at least clean it up, man.
Come on.
You look beautiful, darling. Oh, he's swerving me. Swerve! Oh, shit. Chill, bro. Get swerved. Ow! That hurt. Hi. I can't believe I got away with that. I actually can't believe I got away with that.
Yoink.
Oh God. That man's just been child snatched. That really just happened. What just happened?